Alright, so this is a suggestion via a donation. The name of the song is Goodbye Earl. This will be coming from The Chicks. Listen, if you guys are new here, please like and subscribe. The more that you like this content, the more that I know that you specifically would like to see more of this specific type of content, okay? Let's go ahead and just jump into this immediately. Let's go ahead and check it out.
Marianne and Wanda were the best of friends.
Okay.
All through their high school days.
Hey, hey, you're not supposed to run with these lollipops in your mouth, bro.
All through their high school days, both members of the 4-H club, both active in the FFA. After graduation, Marianne went out looking for a bright new world.
Right.
Wanda looked all around this town and all she found was Earl.
Oh no. This guy's at least like, at least 20 years older than her.
Well, it wasn't 2 weeks, girl. Well, it wasn't 2 weeks after she got married that Wanda started getting abused. She put on dark glasses, long sleeve blouses, and makeup to cover her bruise.
Oh, wow. He even has her wearing like a sweatshirt that says Earl's Girl. Oh, this is a toxic situationship, isn't it?
Well, she finally got the nerve to file for divorce. She let the law take it from there. But Earl walked right through that restraining order and put her in intensive care. Right away, Marianne flew in from Atlanta.
Wow. Well, okay.
On a red-eye midnight flight, she held Wanda's hand and they worked out a plan. And it didn't take them long to decide that Earl had to die. Goodbye, Earl. Those black-eyed peas, they taste it all right to me, Earl. You feeling weak?
Right. Yeah, poke him with the fork just to make sure that he's good and dead, guys. Hey guys, you didn't even search the house properly.
Weeks went by, spring turned to summer, and summer faded into fall. And it turns out he was a missing person who nobody missed at all.
Right.
So the girl bought some land at a roadside stand out on Highway 109. They sell Tennessee ham and strawberries.
Tennessee ham, as they all three of them slap their posterior, because, you know, ham is the butt of a pig. All right.
Tennessee ham and strawberry jam, and they don't lose any sleep at night, because Earl had to die. Goodbye, Earl. We need a break. Let's go out to the
pack up lunch.
You and the truck, Earl. Well, is that alright? Good. Let's go for the ride, Earl. Hey!
Guys,
okay, well, let's go ahead and let's unpack this. All right, so two friends in high school, the best of friends, one decides to move to Atlanta and the other one stays in their small town and gets with a guy who is maybe 20 years, you know, her senior, let's say, right? And this guy is a toxic individual who likes putting their hands on people, to the point where she ended up in intensive care. Her friend comes to visit her, and then they plot a, you know, extinguishing of his life, let's say. The police come. No, with black-eyed peas, right, specifically. He eats them, he passes out, and somehow, right, the police come and they see nothing wrong with the house, right? And it's just an odd story, guys. Absolutely hilarious, the whole thing, right? I do think that it sounds good. This is something that I would listen to again. And I definitely would introduce other people to this specific song, right? Specifically the video. Because it is it is well worth the laugh and this nostalgic ridiculousness of maybe the 90s or early 2000s that this came out in, guys. There were a couple of things in a video that were just odd, right? Specifically when there were two women who picked up Earl. Earl looked like he was maybe 240, right? They picked up his body and just threw him like he was like clothes shaped into the body of a man, right? That was odd. They picked him up so easily. But either way, guys, solid song, no complaints here. Let me know in the comments of the next thing from them that I should be listening to, and I will get into that as soon as I possibly can. All right, listen, you guys all have an amazing day. Enjoy it thoroughly.